The demo setup includes an Oracle 12.2 database named prod running on-prem on Pure Flash Array M20 with a standby setup through Oracle Data Guard running on AWS on Pure's Cloud Block Store. We will be taking snapshots of standby database volumes on Cloud Block Store through CLI and will create three clones named Dev, QA, and Stage that will be hosted on AWS EC2 instance named Aura AWS DB. We are on the Linux database server hosted on-prem and checking the prod database information, which shows 27 gig of used space. The on-prem flash array shows the volumes used for the prod database. We are now on the AWS instance hosting the standby database, which is in maximum performance mode. The Cloud Block Store on AWS shows the volumes used for the standby database. Now we run a script that will insert a record in the prod database on-prem, perform the lock switches to ship the data to standby, and then take snapshot of the standby volumes on Pure Cloud Block Store. This script performs this process three times to create snapshots for dev, QA, and stage databases. Note the last record info after each run, which will be used to validate the respective databases. Dev should have 8 records, QA should have 9 records, and stage should have 10 records. We are on the second EC2 instance, which will host the clone databases. We start the clone of dev database using the protection group name and the first snapshot of the standby database. We repeat the same for QA database by providing the protection group and the snapshot information. Similarly, the QA database also is completed under 40 seconds. Now we are onto the third database. Stage also completed under 40 seconds. Now we are on to verifying the data by querying the records on each database. Dev shows 8 records, QA shows 9 records, and stage should show 10 records. We'll also verify the size of the databases, which should all be around 27 gig. The physical volume sizes of the databases on Cloud Block Store is significantly lower due to the snapshot functionality. In the next demo, we perform native asynchronous replication between on-prem and Cloud Block Store on AWS. We'll take snapshot of the source volumes, replicate them, instantiate them, and create OLTP QA database on Cloud Block Store. We are now on the Linux host on-prem, checking the source database OLT prod. The size of the database is 36 gig. The flash array on-prem shows the volumes used for the source database. We start the script that will insert a record, take snapshot of the source DB volumes on Pure Flash Array, replicate them right away to the Cloud Block Store. The Cloud Block Store on AWS shows the replication status, which is still ongoing. At this point, the data volume replication completed. Similarly, the FRA volume replication also completed. We can now start the cloning of the OLTP QA database from this replicated snapshot. Verifying the record on the clone database that matches with that of source database. Also, it took only 26 seconds to clone the database.